Hey guys, found some cool signs right here. So I stopped right in here. Let me show you what I found. Right here, nice little footpath, ground stick, another ground stick. So all these ground sticks right here. Isn't it convenient that there's a nice little game trail through here? Ground stick, look at that ground stick. Then look at this tree right here. Check this out. I don't remember seeing this before. This tree goes through that tree and twists and goes up into that other one. Now, isn't that cool? Look at how it's twisted up in there from here. Look at that. Look at that. Can you guys see how that's twisted up and twisted and turned and goes all the way up in there? I mean, that right there is just... a little stick up there even. Leaning right there. I think where it's been broken to fit right through there. Yeah. Sossel shoved in the ground. Yeah. I see this as being all looks like recent signs. Another one shoved in the ground. Went right up here to this thing. They like this right here for some reason. So you got one here, one right there. One there, one right there. There's another one right there. Another one up above it. That's probably one right there. Yep. Be kind of cool to come up here in the daytime and explore around again. I've seemed to find changing signs in here. Ground stick, all the way up through there. Yeah, some things you can't make up. Look at the tiny little ground stick. Alright guys, well, it's about time to head out, time to get home, get some sleep, get some rest. Haven't really seen a whole lot tonight, got a lot of questions more than answers, and it's just how it is sometimes, you know. You just gotta get out, and you gotta go explore, and you gotta go seek if you're going to find. That's just part of it. God bless you guys, and see you all next time. See you on the dark side. on the night side.